That's my family tree. That's my family tree. No bad vibes, just good energy. If you know about them, then you know about me. So that's.
Hey guys, welcome back to a Blended Shepherd family.
Yes.
So today I have a little treat for you guys.
You have a little treat for them, or do we have a little
treat? We have a treat.
So, trying to get it right, y'all guys.
So we are doing swap. He's going to be wearing my clothes. I'll be wearing his clothes.
Let's get something straight off the break. Ain't no funny stuff over here. This just for a little fun, to get y'all laughing a little bit. Just
entertainment purposes only.
Entertainment purposes only. I will never do this again, probably. You know what I mean? This ain't even no probably. I will never do this again. You know what I'm saying? This is for y'all to enjoy and just laugh and just have a good time. And
I went ahead and
I'm ready to get started, get it over with, because she forced me. To be for real, she forced me. She making me do this. You know what I'm saying?
So
I gotta do it, because what they say, happy wife, happy life.
That's right.
And I want a happy life. I want to live a long time. You dig?
So I went ahead and took out three outfits that I want him to wear. I did him nice. I did okay. I didn't pick out anything skimpy, so I gave him a nice dress. So
I just want y'all to know this is her best. This is her best. Alright? And I'm gonna give y'all my best. When she put on my clothes, that's the best you get from me all day, every day. That's just a regular.
Speaking for himself.
A regular guy. But
hey, you know what?
I'm gonna go ahead and let it go. I'm gonna leave it alone. Just watch, sit back, chill, relax, and just watch this video.
Anyway.
And I'm gonna give y'all Lisa all day.
And we're gonna play out each other. Hey, I do rock, paper, scissors. Who go first?
You go first.
No.
Alright. So you say it this time.
Rock, paper, scissors.
You go first.
Okay. Alright.
So I guess we just gonna sit back and wait for her to get dressed. You pick anyone.
Okay.
She got three outfits to choose from me. And remember, this is just me on the regular, every day, just regular. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna give y'all her regular.
That is not my regular. That's why you wearing the dress now.
Hey, she keep laughing. Look, all right, so what? Y'all already know she gonna make me wear a dress. You know what I'm saying? But it's all good. You know what I mean? I ain't with it though. I don't even want to do it. I probably can't even fit the dress. Probably can't even go on my leg. Or maybe my big old head, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never known nobody take so long to get dressed. Women. Even in putting on men clothes, they still get dressed on. Still gotta look pretty. For what? You know, us guys, we just throw on things, we throw it on real quick, and we step out, you know what I'm saying? So, she need to just hurry up. Is that her? I don't walk like that. I don't walk like that.
Hey, babe, wanna have lunch?
Oh, man.
This is me. So... Yeah, sure. Where you want to take me? You want to go Papa's and make his eyes be like this? Papa's and I'll be like, sure, honey. But this is really? Outfit number one. I actually don't fit his pants, y'all. I got so big. But this is outfit number one.
Really?
Oh. Yeah, well, no, we want to
do. What, a lighter?
No, it's a cigar. Be quiet. Oh.
Yeah, You know what?
You ready to go, babe? You ready to go?
That ain't me. That don't look nothing like me.
Go.
I don't even like how your clothes fit.
On top, take the shirt off. Your shirt's supposed to be off. I'm just saying.
You said I can have all my stuff.
Not you have putting the dress on. Just put it on and come out as.
Why you put it on?
Look at the tag, Dumbo.
Like the shirt. So I don't get a shirt.
Do you want me? You want me to go get you?
Brown shirt.
Want me to go get you a short dress? I was being nice.
Come on, babe. I'm gonna put this on. You ready? Always set me up. Always a prank.
It's not a prank.
It's a goddamn prank.
It's an ugly ass car. Put it down the bed, baby. Always set me up. Go fix yourself in the mirror.
This is a goddamn prank.
Sit down.
I look like I'm praying. Can't put this on.
Yes, you can.
Why? Fuck, you put your arm in there like that for to drag it up like that.
Cause it's long.
That's how y'all do it.
Yeah. Pass me that.
Oh my God, man. Really, babe? I guess we going to church today.
Oh, yeah. Wait, let me hurry up.
Yeah, you taking all day.
I got it tucking into
him? Yep. Hurry up.
I can't fit your pants.
How come you can't fit none of my pants?
I don't know.
How come I can fit my pants? And they be big.
Because you have no butt. Put a tie on me.
You supposed to dress yourself. You ain't help me.
I did not just help you just
yeah,
now.
Yeah, you did stick your arm through the joint.
And help you out. Let me look in the mirror. Let me see. Come on.
You know I- I guess this how you go to work. This is, must be how you go to work. Should I get some jeans or something though?
Put that shorts on. Put that shorts on. That jeans ain't gonna
These
fit.
These are perfect.
That's not gonna fit.
What's gonna fit? These?
No, the shorts right there.
Where?
The jean shorts.
These?
Yeah.
With this shirt?
Yeah, or that put the skirt on right here.
No, I'm not wearing that skirt. Why I gotta wear shorts?
Because you wanna wear the skirt. Why the hell I gotta wear all this?
You try to set me up, Slim.
Why I gotta wear all this?
You try to set me up.
I gotta put the jacket on, then. That's a lot of clothes.
Police could have called me on a day when I had on my good drawers.
Damn, this is a lot of clothes.
That's how I be at work. And that's how you be at work. We know now. Every day at work, guys. And look at Lisa every day at work.
All right, baby. I'll see you later. Have a good...
You farted again?
I said have a good day.
Alright.
That's not how I say it.
Oh, sorry.
Have a good day, babe.
Alright, you too, babe.
That's how I say it?
Yeah, that's just how you say it.
I don't say I love you.
Nah, I come, you be there. I right, you want to do it for real?
Yes.
Let's do it for real. Give me, do like I got
okay,
do
well,
in the
I'm
morning.
Going to drop Tayshaun off. First of all, I be up because I got to take Tayshaun to the bus stop.
No, when I wake you up.
I do not snore. I don't snore, babe. How you gonna do me like that on camera, though?
Babe. First of all, I don't look like that. I look sweeter than that going to work.
Man. I snore?
Hold on, you gotta come.
No, leave it like that. Don't
face the camera. Show them how good I be looking. Look, first of all,
don't worry about my clothes.
A bow for real?
Since you
this
wanna,
ain't enough?
Since you want to fix me up.
All right, this is enough, baby. I can't take it no more.
Okay,
look,
so.
Look, guys. All
no,
I can say
pose.
Is.
No, let's pose for the thumbtack.
For the what?
Thumbtack.
I better get some tonight. I'm telling you just like that.
So, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like all our videos, and share our video. If you want to see more like this, please comment down below. Thanks, guys, for watching. Have a good night. Bye.
Hey, and if y'all want to hear Lisa sing, I forgot to do her singing impression. This is her Mariah Carey impression.
Easy.
Cause you always be my baby in a lingo. Oh, and damn me race cause finish
wow.
Deuces, we out, guys.